A brief scuffle erupted outside the Makati City Hall this morning. The situation was relatively calm until the arrival of DILG officers shortly before 8 a.m. who were there to post the suspension order against Mayor Binay. Binay supporters then began throwing plastic chairs and tried to break through the police barricade to try to stop them. After police restored order, the DILG representatives were able to post a notice.